Hello, welcome to my short YouTube tutorial series on music production and technology, mainly focusing on large mixing consoles such as this one, and the signal flow and channel strips, but also studio hardware such as compressors, EQs, reverbs, that kind of thing. We'll have a look at the patch bay as well, and potentially a few things in between. So please enjoy and leave any comments or questions down below the video. Cheers.